Laguna Art Museum is no mausoleum. It's alive and always changing. Laguna Art Museum transforms several times a year with new exhibitions showcasing the best in California art. It may look effortless, but every change depends on planning and a lot of hard work behind the scenes. The museum's collection of over 5,000 works continues to grow thanks to generous donations from artists and collectors. We follow in the 100-year tradition set by our founders, the artists of the Laguna Beach Art Association, who launched some of the most cherished Laguna Beach institutions, including the museum, the Festival of Arts, the Pageant of the Masters, and the College of Art and Design. Like the founders, we make education central to our mission by offering tours and classes for over 5,000 students a year in the museum, local schools, and the Boys and Girls Clubs. Our museum also hosts music concerts, dance performances, film programs, and art lectures, showing the power of the arts to create community. In the fall, we take art outside our walls for the annual Art and Nature Festival, where we commission installations and performances by great California artists of today, like Elizabeth Turk, Philip K. Smith, and Lita Albuquerque. Our museum is a treasure house of arts and culture for the community and its visitors, and we celebrate California art with a devotion and professional skill that are unsurpassed in the state. Laguna Art Museum, historic and dynamic, 100 years strong and building.